If you could be famous for anything besides triathlon, what would it be?
Probably music. Because I can't sing for my life. Singing or dancing, I can't do either. Okay. So if I could be like really hip-hop dancer, lead from the front of a race, or have to chase?
I would always prefer to lead from the front.
Your first memorable win as a pro.
I have two most memorable. Wildflower 2012. Couldn't believe it because it was a deep field that year. And I was not at all even expecting that. So that was my first win. And then that next year I won Escape from Alcatraz, and that's kind of
that's a big one.
Yeah. Like still hold on to that. Like I actually won that race because that is not my strong suit.
Yeah. That's a long swim.
Do you ever want to race Kona?
Not really. It would be a really hard thing for me to do. I want to do my first Ironman first, like somewhere not as hot, and then see how that goes.
If you could trade lives with any triathlete for a day, who would it be?
People that I follow online that are in places that I've never been, so I want to go. So right, like any of my Australian friends, because I've never been to like Joshy or Ash. Obviously Jan, I've never been. We were just talking to you guys about Girona.
Yeah.
And it looks, cool, so I like always click on the locations where they tag so I can see like.
See where they are.
Or like Sebastian right now is, I saw some crazy switchback ride he's doing. One race you've never won, but you want to win before you retire.
I think a lot of races that I wanted to win were like ITU based, 70.3 World Championships.
Yeah.
Did you play any sports during university?
I played ice hockey.
Oh, wow. Very different than triathlon.
I mainly played soccer and hockey all growing up. So team sports, not swimming, biking, or running. Okay. Worst person to line up to at a swim start.
Meredith Kessler is a good friend of mine, but she... It's hard to swim beside her because we're very similar speeds, so we often kind of get in each other's way instead of just getting on feet, so I would not pick her necessarily. And what made you get into trying a triathlon after being a hockey player?
My mom and dad were going to just like the local sprint, and it was a 12-mile, you rode your mountain bike to the base of this mountain that's in New Hampshire. You swam across a lake, it was probably like 1,000 yards, and then you ran up this... the main ski mountain.
Oh, wow. So it was a bike swim run.
Yeah.
It wasn't even a swim bike run.
Any race that stands out, if you could have a do-over or like a split second in a race to redo.
A lot of races in ITU comes down to the transition. True. So a couple of times I just completely messed up my transition. Actually at the Olympics, I forgot to put my helmet on before grabbing my bike. And I didn't miss a pack or anything, but just little things like that that you can slip up on if you're not super focused. I'd go back and like be better at transitions, I think.
Now you crush them in 70.3.
Yeah, I'm pretty good at 70.3 transitions. What is your favorite hobby outside of swimming, biking, and running?
Probably snowboarding.
Bucket list race. I guess the first thing that comes to mind is Kona, but I don't actually really want to do Kona.
What is one thing you've always wanted to do but haven't?
I wanted to go to the Olympics my whole life, mainly for hockey, and then I didn't make 06 games.
Were you close?
I was the final. There were 40 of us training in Lake Placid, which is also why I just love Lake Placid. Yeah. So we were all training at the Olympic Training Center, and then they cut it from 40 down to 27, I think.
Really? So you're so close. I didn't know.
Somewhat. It's like, yeah.
That's awesome. Wow. 2016. Torino,
yeah. One person you see on a start list and you just have to beat them.
I trained with Ellie Saltos for a long time and we are both like very comparable. She moved up to 70.3 before me, but when I see her on a start line, I think she is like a good benchmark of someone that I'd like to try to beat, and I don't usually beat her, but want to.
Good one. Ellie Saltos.
Best triathlon friend. Carrie Lester.
Kona Battles. Holly Lawrence.
Hard to beat. Sarah Crowley.
Crowley. Biggest rival. Chelsea Sodaro.
Fast runner. Lucy Charles.
Mermaid. Emma Pallon.
Also a fast runner. Danielle Reed.
Goat. Jan Frodeno.
Very wise. Lionel Sanders.
Crazy Canuck. Sebastian Keeneland.
Funny. Alistair Brownlee.
Goat on the dance floor with my friend Lucy.